So a big part of what we actually are seeking to accomplish here on Gold Rush is to give actual advice that can be implemented by a newer business owner or someone just looking to improve. So one of the things we were talking about before this sit down was building a strong presence online. And it goes in the vein of getting in your customer's face, like you were just mentioning. So one of the things that you mentioned to me before this was understanding marketing psychology. Can you explain the psychology a little bit to anyone listening?
Oh yeah, 100%. So psychology is huge because you need to really understand how the human brain works. If you're really marketing to anybody, if you want to be successful, there's levels to marketing, obviously. But I believe that if you're going to get into marketing, you must understand the psychology behind marketing, why people actually make decisions, why people buy. There's all these commercials on TV that people see that are effective, and there's commercials on social media that are effective. There's commercials that are effective in many different places, but why are they actually effective? Why do they get people to make a switch in their brain to come into the store, to buy a product, to order online? How does that work, right? So my best advice is, and I'm not gonna give a psychology lesson right now, but it's to understand the human decision making in the brain. Okay, for one example, this is probably the most known example, right? And we were talking about this the other day, is Budweiser commercials. So human beings, if you're around somebody that has attractive traits in a specific sense, they are able to lend you their attractive traits in a way if you're close enough to them. So that's why marketers today use pretty woman in all their beer commercials, right? And they put a pretty woman next to a car. Actually, in the book that I'm reading right now, really it's all about psychology. They state specifically, they did the study that a car next to a pretty woman, more men buy that car than just a picture of the pretty car. And understanding stuff like that, understanding marketing and strategies to use to actually get people in through your doors. That's what I really mean by psychology and understanding the brain. People don't buy based off of logic. People buy based off of emotion, So knowing that psychology is gonna help you in really just completing and crafting your message. You have to build up people's emotions. You have to make them feel like they're in that car, right? Like they're drinking that beer. What comes along with it? That's human psychology. So if you don't understand human psychology, and you're in marketing, you're gonna struggle. You're not gonna know how to bring somebody. You're not gonna know how to attract somebody.